And they're set to run. Lights on. First heat of the Oaks. Ready. Set. Racing. Webleck Will only fair away. Good speed to Kurong. Dasher headed off by Dakota Roxy. Deep out. Funambulist is trying to clear them. Funambulist got ahead in front, but railing up Dakota Roxy, and Webleck Will's right behind them, stalking them. Three lengths away to Sally Nog on the inside. Oakvale Style. A gap to Kurong Dasher. Love and Thunder last. With a new lead is Dakota Roxy, and slipped away. Funambulist coming again. Running on Sally Nog, and they turn. It's Dakota Roxy pulling clear late, though. Dakota Roxy, powerful late. One by three to Funambulist. Sally Noggin got third. Fourth, I'm not sure. Webleck Whirl is there. Deep out was Love and Thunder. Oakvale Style. Kurong Dasher. Dakota Roxy has run 29.84. Number two, Dakota Roxy for Colin Symes, wins the first heat. 29.84 the time, and was able to rail up and take the lead mid-race. Funambulist ran very well. And four-third, Sally Noggin. 2.84, three-fourth, Webleck Whirl. So three holds on for fourth. She had her chance. She was behind the speed, but the run didn't eventuate for the favourite. And she's ended up in fourth, beaten a fair way. 29.84.